radiocapitellar line. It's very important line what we draw in the elbow x-ray. The line drawn through the center of the shaft of the radius and through the head of the radius, it should pass through the center of the capitulum.